have been invited today to launch, as a guest of honor to launch this program, IPLEX 2014. What I understand is, out of around 3,000 members in this association, Andhra Pradesh Plastic Manufacturers Association, 80% of them are, more than 80% are in MSME sector. So MSME is very active in this plastic manufacturing. Even if you take All India statistics, 80% of these industries are in MSME sector. So what we want to promote is their, you know, their technology, because they lack in technological level. So as our chief guest told today, we are importing all high level plastic goods, which is which adds to our imports. So we manufacture only low level plastics. So if MSMEs invest in R&D, research and development, and product development designs, they will be able to upgrade their technologies. But the investment is very high in these areas. So our department, MSME, Ministry of MSME, has already launched many schemes for any MSME to develop, upgrade their technologies. One is a cluster development program, where up to 25 crores grant, 90% of the investment is given to the MSMEs to set up their R&D centers or common facility centers, testing laboratories. That is one scheme. And another national manufacturing competitiveness program, under which we give grants up to 80% for getting patents, IPRs, like registration, copyrights, plus for energy saving schemes, adopting lean manufacturing technologies, adopting ERPs, implementation of information and communication technologies, then marketing development through participation in international exhibitions, acquiring barcodes and certifications like ISO 9000, ISO 14000, 22000. All these schemes, reimbursement schemes, are there under NMCP. So these are the schemes which we want to promote, and also tell them about the public procurement policy, where we can help them participating in our national level vendor development programs, which are scheduled in the next 3 months in 4 places in Andhra Pradesh, where we invite all the public sector units to showcase their components which are supposed to be procured from MSMEs. So as per this policy, public procurement policy, 20% is mandatory for public sector units to purchase from MSMEs. So I have invited all the MSMEs to participate.